Salutations to all. So we're playing Diablo 2 in hardcore. Meaning if you're a character dies one, that's it, it's over. So many of our characters died. It's mind-boggling. But that's where the fun begins. You know, originally Blizzard wanted to create the game this way. This is how the game was really, literally was meant to be played. You build a connection with your character. Literal connections. So let's do a recap of our character that dies. Most of that because we had a laggy PC. The main reason we had a laggy PC, we upgraded our PC due to the depression of our character dead. So this necromancer, he went to a portal and he was butchered by a whole bunch of Death Lord. And the famous portal was created by Izzet Paladin. He's the one of the top ladder player right now. He never said one or two, usually we say one when the portal is safe. This one we had a bright idea of helping a friend. Giving he needed the battle order buff inside a red portal when he was doing Uber. Not Uber, sorry, Uber Bill, yeah. This sorceress was killed by, I don't want to say the name, kind of racist name. So he was killed by a character named My something something. Anyway, he was killed in February by another player when he was AFK. And his ear went up for sale for 500 USD because he killed so many other players. So now that ladder have been released, we're all playing ladder. None of my ladder character died so far. To tell you the truth, I play less because I don't want to lose my character. Same time, it's very risky. Especially when the mob has green aura around them, it lowers all your resistance and everything. As you can see, not many people play nowadays. There's a bail run going on, but we're not gonna do any of that, we're gonna just solo. So this is hell. So how do you know if this is a hardcore character? Well, you notice there's like this sign here that says means it's hardcore. Ladder means you're playing multiplayer and it's ladder. So here it is, our necromancer, our most favorite character. We played necromancer so much that we never tried assassins, nor the Amazon. Just a second, I need to adjust something really quick. There you go. Okay. All right, let's do this. Ooh. We haven't played for a while, so first thing, the best thing to do all the time is. Oh, by the way, we don't have any. What do you call? The tomb of portal.
Yes.
because we are using maximum defense in our inventory. Lower the risk. By the way, when you switch act, just press W twice, because your the buff you're getting from your pet doesn't work properly. So we're gonna do some little warm up before we adventure into more dangerous zone. We'll review what we have. Bottom line is to get some runes or potions. We just realized we forgot to activate our hope save. This will increase our life.
I can't.
The bottom line is to get some rune drops. Runes are the most powerful thing in this game. And also raise my army for one day. We can raise up to 13 warriors scouted. And they're crazy. They give their life for you. At 13 skeleton, now we need 13 mage. What a perfect combination. Hope save just died. We have to resummon it, and it costs a lot to repair the rain. You always need to watch the hope save. In dire situations, it does help us. And by the way, when you switch out, Most of your summon dies. You have to summon some of the dead skeletons or skeleton mage or warrior. Thanks for watching. Do subscribe and follow. Subscriptions and following means are very lacking. So. Okay, we have our full army. One might be wondering why we're not using Puppet. We are using it, it's just that it's not really necessary. Anyway, let's do Andariel, the first boss. There's no way in hell I'm gonna do Duriel. Can literally one hit you. Need to be careful, you're done warming up. Now we're getting cheese. There is maximum amount. Lost our oak sage. There's our oak sage. We're 13-12. We can get up to 12 revive monsters. I hate stiff place like this because you're easily killed in this place. We're just putting curse, amplify damage. No good drop so far. Okay, we're going in wrong direction. By the opposite direction. I mean, as long as we have the Oak Sage alive, gives us a sense of living. Taking our slow baby step. I like to take all the cool rejuvenation because sometimes you just cry about them, you don't have them, but if you keep them in your stash, crying about them. Okay, we are here, level 3. Alright, Thunder is in level 4. Oh, finally a drop. Fortune smiles. Okay. All right. First of all, we have amplified damage on our head.
Yes.
And that was like a little ambush there. Let's take our deep breath, our deep meditation, breathe in, breathe out, and hit ambushment. Let's go back, inhale. Most of the time I don't do corpse explosion because Necromancer needs cards in order to generate the damage. You need all the flawless gem you can find. Perfect gem. So, this is a very social game. Like you can't do anything without people. All these items we got are from the community, relationship with all the friends. Now we can be solo. Not a good sign. You keep forgetting Oak Sage. Come on, Oak Sage. Come on, Revive Monster. Even if you have a constant mantra going on in your head, you keep forgetting basic stuff. Because you are a human. Uh-oh. You haven't seen the five faces of hell yet. This is just act one. Here we're just warming up. When you do Bell Room, you understand what fear is. The literal term of fear.
I can't carry it.
That's why I hate. Opening chest. But sometimes, I don't think I ever got anything good from chest. Alright, next. Let's do check. Make sure your character is always walking. Be perfectly safe. This is what makes Fang set one of the most special set, because it doesn't matter whether you run or walk, the speed of movement is always the same. So when you walk you have more defense, when you run your defense is cut by one third, I think, or next to zero. Let's continue our baby step. Finally, we got the entrance to Andaria. Here we come. Sexy lady. Hard to see dead corpse on the ground, so I just hold on my mouse and hopefully I can pinpoint a dead corpse. Time to do a massive revive. One more. Okay, let's go. Whoa! Right at the doorstep. Oh, great. There's lag.
I can't carry anymore.
Even better. I guess that's how Blizzard makes the element of fear. Oh, there comes Andario in hell. Or Ghost Poison. Yeah, the worst thing of time ever. Okay, let's let the mare through the thing. And that's just great. No raid drops. I know.
Good evening.
It's impractical, but this is the best way to do things. We're gonna convert this weapon into the iron blade. Buy some more portal. Shift and right click. Get more boot here.
Greetings.
I wonder. What if I put a But never mind. Let's generate the golem from the armor. Hopefully it lasts longer. Huh? It won't work. Greetings. For some reason. Anyway, more money for us. Something good. Oh, great. It's nothing. And even threw it away. One, two, three. We have 2 million. Good. Just kill the blood raven people.
It's locked.
what a fun name. Bishu Boss. Let me guess. Berserker. Okay. I mean, we have been playing Diablo since 2000. We have become like Cain. Just by looking at that and you know what it is. But too bad. Can it be a tragic ending? I don't know why they had to kill him. He died of pathetic, but the most pathetic death ever. I mean, most pathetic death ever. What the hell? He died. I was expecting a more epic battle. So there's this secret place in this whole thing that most players are not aware of. It's called the hole. After we're done with the blood raven, we're gonna do the hole. It's very hard to find though. The hole. Alright, blood raven. Ah, there you go. The reason we're doing blood raven is because he drops a key. A large charm.
I can't.
We don't really need this. You can go to a mausoleum and the two mausoleum. Not worth it. It's too risky. I remember people said, we just got monarchs and Masoli. I don't know if it's true or not. When we did it, we didn't get something like that fancy. Hey, thanks, guy on a buffalo. Thanks, guy on a buffalo. Cool transat, yeah, but you gotta be really social though. You gotta meet people, you gotta do them favor, and they'll do the favor to you. The reason we made this game private because most of the time there are player killers. That all of a sudden, by surprise, kills your character. They want to help you, then they kill you. And all your leveling effort going to a waste, like a drop of water in the ocean. In an apocalyptic world. Where the waters are scarce. A drop of clean water. I'm looking for that hole, it's hard to find. I mean, I had great drops from the hole. It's one of the most hidden places in Kobe. And it always has some sort of surprise drop for it. Now where's that hole? And it's not a joke, it's literally called a hole. Really.
I am overburdened.
If time is just worth a lot for some player. But there it is. Oh wait. No, it's the cave. My bad. Alright, let's take our baby step. So most of the watchers are wondering, anyone can do Act 1 in hell. Well, after we finish with the cave, we're gonna go to actually Bay to give you a taste of it. So we're just gonna do this quickly. What a mess. It's so hard to see.
I can't.
Don't even have enough space. So this is the best way to play, really. You can have all kind of approach. The thing is that you need to have your inventory full, because often you're gonna end up picking up garbage anyway. So when it's full, you manage better. Plus you have more defense. You don't need to worry much about defense. Just look at some of my small arms. 16 life, 20 life, 16 life, fire resist, 16 life, poison resist, blah 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 blah, life. There's no magic find. You
stay
don't need magic find.
Listen.
What matters are the runes, really. The runes are the heart and soul of Diablo 2. Anything above east or mouth. So having trank set is not enough. You need to have, for example, I have here strength. I don't remember what I put. Anyway, let's focus. Sometimes you just want a corpse explodes through the hordes of enemy. Right, cave level 2. This is where the dangers are. you have something to say, you can join the Discord. I'll send the Discord link soon. Or you can just type it on the chat, I'll check it when I have time. Come on, where's our surprise draw? Some of you might be wondering, how do you get a transfer? Well, you literally don't have to get every single piece. You just need to get a good items to trade, then you trade those items. But in my opinion, Trang gloves are very easy to get. Well, there you go, you have a charm drop. You know how hard it is to get a charm drop? You can't literally get charm drop one charm drop after another. Sometimes you don't need to literally focus in one specific. Or the enemy, you can have multiple war going on at the same time. We're not limited to one place.
Impossible.
Alright, I am curious about this armor that we chose. But anyway, it's not serpent skin armor. It can be neglected. Maybe not. Anyway, let's check it out. So what did you get so far? You got 1, 2, 3 unidentified room. It's good.
Yes.
Be right back. Alright. Oh, so, overall it was fun, right? We're done with the hole and we're gonna find out what that armor is. And after this, I mean, we're almost done with the cave. After this we're gonna do Vale. It's gonna be really intense. Just watch. Keep watching. The way this game works, it's sort of like a lottery. If you're lucky, you win. If not, there's a comeback another day. You can't expect to find everything in one day. The riskiest place is the Maggot Slayer, but you know, Maggot Slayer is so risky. You can literally get trapped and die. Of course, if you're not playing hardcore, you're more than welcome to venture more in Maggot Slayer. Some of you might be wondering, huh, how come we're not just charging at Vale right away? Well, I'll tell you why. If you press on the C, everything matters in hardcore. But if you press C, you can see I have 6,000 defense. You don't get this defense just like that. You destroy hordes of enemy elites in order to get that 6k defense. And it's not for permanently, it's just last force. This buffs last for 2 minutes. Okay, it seems like we have only one zone left, which is right here, southwest. Alright, we're done with Act 1.
else.
So let's go to Act 5 as promised. We'll do bail. Okay, seems like we kept our skeleton. But what the heck? We have to do the switchback.
Salutations.
In the process, we lost three skeletons from mage side and melee side. Oh, great. Our defense got. We lost our defense. Well, the best thing to do is to go here. Get a whole bunch of skeletons. Now this place is not for the faint of the heart. The skeletons can kill you. We not only came here for a skeleton battle, we also came here to destroy a group of enemies that is guarding the entrance to Milatok. Sometimes they have a big drop rate as well. Now when are we gonna do play? We actually not gonna do like a newly married play, you know? We're gonna search for all the elites, we're gonna destroy all the elites. Okay, not a good drop. Let's go back to Horagat. Repair our Oak Sage Ring. Nice 23k cost. Let's do Veil. Alright, we have to watch for souls. Seems like this game doesn't have much soul. Which is a good sign. Souls can be really trippy. It's like we're gliding on the chalk. Whoa, ho, ho, ho. Okay. What is it called again? Bone spear? That was unexpected. Oh man, that was so. I literally jumped. You know, we need this type of mercenaries. Let's raise them. Make them serve us. Yeah. more bony spear or serpentine. Magus. Oh, here's a group of relics. Put down the feet. So all we're getting is full rejuvenation potion. I mean, we don't mind getting full rejuvenation potion, it's just that we don't need 2,000 of them, you know. Oh, good guy. What a group of enemies. Bony spear from the back flank. Give me one part, that's it. Parts explosion. Found the entrance to level 3. You know, personally I prefer killing all the elites in level 3 and level 2 because it's more profitable. And here's our Death Lord. No one shall underestimate them, they're so deadly. That's why they're called Death Lord. They have killed so many brave warriors. Oh, there's harpies too. This is what I call easy girl because there's no souls. So whoever is watching, some of you might not have a clue of the dangerous situation you're in right now. So let me just expand. If you look at the character, it says your defense 4,825. All that because of this curse that we have currently on top of our hand, top of our head. So one thing we can do is go back to Mala. And have ourselves here. Imagine getting one hit during that crash moment. Okay, I'll also do it. There's a lot of interesting things that goes on in the background. People usually just watches the game, so it doesn't get the full picture. I mean, there are so many famous YouTubers with thousands of views, but some of them like says they're playing Resurrected, but it's not Resurrected. Some of the gameplays are not even in a normal, valid, legal server. They're like that. They're like in a private server. The game is not even updated. It's all updated. They do get views. It's not authentic. This is authentic. You can make countless hours of video on softcore, non-hardcore game. But then it's not the same thing. Oh, look at those elites of Deathlord. I don't want to engage them from the face to face, no way. They lost a table man. Lost two skeletal moves. I mean, we can go to the throne room right away, but let's just clear all the points and everything. So far, no good call. Oh, for once.
I can't.
But something. Only one grand charm. Baby steps, baby steps. Oh, look at the hordes of enemies. In this type of situation, social distance matters a lot.
Good evening.
Oh, great. I gotta do manual input. So much full rejuvenation potion for one day. Your child, IO, how? In a long time we haven't played, like several weeks. Truth is, we are not, although we think we have achieved the best part of the game, there's always this fear of death. We don't want to do that type of thing. This is the only character we have in the ladder. Enemy just flanked us and cursed us. Oh. It's okay, it's not a deadly curse. More death wall, I hit that guy. Let's say it's dead. Go through it once again. more Doom Knight. Okay, I think we cleared everything. Whoa, what's this? More stuff left? Oh, this one is more stack of dust. This is the hard part. As soon as we go in the throne room, sometimes we are surrounded by enemy so badly. Whoa! Oh!
Oh! I forgot to
give the Discord link, sorry, my bad.
Hello, Pluko.
Nice to meet you. Whoa, what's going on? I'll just go to the town for 1 second. So what did I wanted to say again in the monologue? I just wanted to say, like, I wish there was some other way of facing this final fear, but the true fear is at this moment when you enter that final get to throne room. Oh my god, sometimes you literally die. At this moment, I don't know if I wanna go through this, but it's a dangerous situation here. On one side, you have the unknown glory, and another. And also, same time, you can have glorious death. The social link, right? Forgot to. Anyone who wants to join Discord, you're more than welcome to join Discord. There's the link. Thanks for being with us.
Salutations.
Alright, we need to raise the army before going in, that's for sure. Let's see it as a mathematical problem. Oh, where are the corpses? Ah, there they are. Only one corpse? I killed so many enemies, now we are missing corpses. I hate curses.
Good afternoon.
So, Kluko, if you have any question, feel free to ask. Alright, let's do this. Hey, Sophie. That was like a boiling pot. Came like thunderbolt. Succubus are a master of
thank you.
everyone has their own preference. Most people don't like cleaning the bail room completely. Whoa, what's this? They're like a speed. I like to clean it all tidy for engaging devils, minions. You know, hoping maybe one day I'll get a good job. Another blue amulet. Wow. What a useless drops. Let's go visit Mala.
How may I be of help?
The hardest part. This poison.
Good afternoon.
A soul room. This is awful.
I can't carry it.
After all this time spent, we got a soul room. A pathetic room. phone is taking so long? As soon as one is down, you can corpse explode the rest of them. Ah, so many minions you have destroyed, yet when we need them the most, there are no corpses. Anyway, it's time to engage Bayo now. Let's switch the Oak Sage to Heart of Wolverine. This one does more damage. I think he has this one. Life is going down very soon. I hope he's not going to take it. That'll be a waste. Bayo puts himself in execution. I don't know if the Heart of Wolverine is supporting the... Or it's mentally challenged. That's too close to the... Nothing. Well, at least we can get our battle stuff. That's some nice gold, maybe.
Good evening.
We wasted one full rejuvenation potion in all that entire run. How fancy is Trunks at, you tell me. And this ring that gives us Heart of Wolverine or the Oak Sage Spirit. We need evening. Some massive repair cost.
Greetings.
That's a great sorcerer staff. A thunderstorm, energy shield, fireball. Anyway. Oh, that's a good amulet. Throwing is garbage. Great for level 22. All right, let's find out the other stuff we got. Bane, where are you? This is a good drop. It's a skill for a paladin. Wow. Oh yeah, we did have a good drop. I thought we're gonna waste our entire run for nothing. But that's one hell of a good drop. It's not the not like a number one drop, but it's like a number three drop. It's worth something. Well, we can never get enough perfect topaz in your life. I'm not gonna use it to roll nothing. The runes, however, I like to keep them because of low level character might need something. For the jewel, let's see what they are. Okay, that's good. This garbage, but we'll keep them for roll. Great job, defensive aura, skill related grand charm. Great job. I guess we can roll one grand charm. Wow, so worthless. All right. Hmm. Well, a bit tired. I'm just gonna take a bit of rest. The next stop Urazda. No, we're treasure hunting for runes, really. So there are several places where you get most high drops of runes, most chance of getting runes. One of those places is Act 3. Before heading to Traveling Crow, we need to have a good collection of armor. Okay, now let's read the Traveling Crow. Whoa, not here, not here. It's a waste of time. Don't do Deerings of Hate, it's a death sentence. There are so many chests. Even a chest almost killed me. What did I get in return? Almost nothing. where the fighting. I'm gonna fix it. People say you get best runes from traveling cards. They don't literally mean you get it from the counselor. This is just the kill. It can be anything literally. Leeches. You want me? Counselor? Back. Alright, we're back. Sorry about that. If you wanna join Discord or talk about something, you're always welcome. Talk about anything. Earth, future. Here's the Discord link. So yeah, as I was saying, the great rune run in Travinkal doesn't necessarily mean you have to kill the counselor. You can get rune drops from anything. When people say, ah, we had our best rune drops in Travinkal. Problem is with this level, why it takes so long, is these witches that keeps running hither and thither, and they're really hard to track down, and they sometimes they can be really dangerous literally. Wow. We summoned our oak sails and it just exploded. These meteoroids are really dangerous. So there you have it, full traveling color run. Oh, I think I missed one spot. Oh, there we go. Very basic. I remember once I got a Vex rune drop. From one of the quests. It was not traveling call, that's for sure. Trying to remember where it was. I don't think it was in Crust Gateway either. The setting was, there was more trees and stuff. Anyway, I don't like venturing into these trap zones. What was it? Kurazd Bazaar, lower. I think it was in Kurazd Bazaar.
It's locked.
Yeah, it was in Kurazd Bazaar. It was the same setting.
Thank you.
can flee. Was it an upper crash? Tell you the truth, I don't really know. I have a feeling it was an upper crash. That we where we found our backstory. What? This tower, please. Thank you. work on this creature here. I don't wanna destroy their children. Although they're in our control. That will be a mystery. Searching for it so hard, never found it. We gave up the search. Anyway, I don't think it was an upper crest. I think it was crest was down. I don't think I ever got anything good from a chest.
Good evening.
Chest.
Forgive me.
Dustin.
I am overburdened. Carry anymore. I am overburdened.
Thank you.
Well, no good job.
Forgive me.
Proceed, hero, into Terror's lair. Know that Diablo's innermost sanctum is hidden by 5 seals. Only by opening each...
I can't carry anymore.
Thank you. Greetings.
Impossible.
What do you need? Greetings.
I got this unique claymore so much time, so many times. I don't even.
Impossible.
So useless.
What do you need?
So there you have it. We did Diablo, we did Veil, we did Andario. You don't need to do Mephisto. I mean, I did so many Mephisto in my life. Not really worth it. Duriel, not really worth it. Anyway, streaming out was fun. Thanks for watching. Do subscribe and follow. Your subscriptions and follows means our very life and soul. Gives us motivation to continue new contents.